Another perfect day at Float Ride Park. Welcome, I'm Ton Mastery. Come over to this side. Come on over to this side. This is where the band is now. They are gonna kick your ass. I am serious. I am so excited about this band. We play the hell out of them on 93X. We love them to death, but I'm gonna bring up my friend Remy Maxwell to help me introduce this band. You guys know Remy, the freak on the radio, don't you?
Hello. Someone left their lights on in the parking lot. I think it's a Red Nova. Hey, I just wanna say this band is one of my favorite fucking killer new bands. I saw them at Ground Zero in Minneapolis. They're from Seattle. They make a whole lot of noise. They're called Second Coming. Make some noise. Thanks for coming to 93X EdgeFest 6. I'm Remy. That's Ton. This is Second Coming. Come on! Cheers.
Yeah! Confessional.
Thank you.
See my boy. But I can tell you, this is Wisconsin, right? We're in Wisconsin? All right, home of the fucking Harley. I can dig that shit. Right on. This next tune you probably heard a little bit on the radio, maybe not. This is called Vintage Eyes. Yeah. See how hard it was gonna be to get back up. You probably saw the crack in my ass, right? We got, if we had more time, we'd be spitting out some of the oldies, if you can dig that shit. Off the new album. It's about smoking a little pot for the first time. You can remember that shit, right? Hell yeah. This is called Soft. We'll be right back. This is our last song. We'd like to thank you guys for fucking calling up, requesting. That's what gets us out here, man. When you fucking call up, say fuck you, I don't give a shit about radio standards. I want to hear the unknown fucking rally. And that's what this is. This one goes out to all you outlaw 1% Iron Horse Ride motherfuckers. This is called the unknown.